everyone. So right now I'm going to be using the Mary Kay foundation brush. I'm going to be using the Luminous L'Oreal foundation. I love this stuff. It really goes on really smooth and it just makes my face super soft and it doesn't make me break out in any pimples. So I'm just applying that all over my nose, like wherever I have red spots. I do put some on my cheeks and some on my forehead, but I don't do the whole face just because I don't wear as much cover up, so it's not a full face look. But I am going to be doing the whole eye look for you guys. Next, I'm going to be using the Mary Kay Eye Color brush. I'm going to use this to put foundation on my eyebrows, so when I do the highlight, it will just make it pop. I'm going to use the L'Oreal Luminous foundation on my eyebrows on both sides. Next, I'm going to be using the Mary Kay at Play eyeshadow. I'm going to be using the darkest one first, and I'm going to be using my Mary Kay blending brush to blend it out on top to make it like a smoky eye first. You want to blend in the crease and then blend on the outer, kind of make like a triangle on the side, and then go up and just keep blending. I really, really love this brown. It just looks so nice and it's really pigmented and I love it so much. Next, I'm going to be using my cream to powder foundation from Mary Kay, and this is beige 2. I'm going to be putting it on my eyes, so when I put the, like, this glitter color on, it will make it look more pigmented. Next, I am going to be going on the other side using my blending brush and doing the exact same thing on the other side that I did on my right side. Next, I'm going to be using the Mary Kay palette, which has blues, silvers, browns, and gold. But the first one that I'm going to use is the gold one. That's the one that's going to make my eyes look more pigmented over the foundation that I had used. I'm just going to apply that on both sides and just go all the way around and blend it in. Next, I'm going to be applying this lighter brownish goldish color at the Mary Kay at Play eyeshadow. I'm going to be applying that on top of my eyebrow to make it the highlight, like I was saying in the beginning. But I decided to do the Mary Kay Beige 2 foundation, cream to powder foundation, on my top. So that I can give it that pop and that highlight that I want. And then last but not least, I'm going to be using the Wet n Wild lip gloss just to make my lips shiny and make it stand out.